Disney movie mistakes in Ralph Breaks the Internet. Near the end of the film, after the poison apple melts the wooden stakes, Ralph is falling, and he's gonna land into Snow White's dress. But what posit just before he hits, notice that he is wearing his trademark overalls and shirt. So just after he falls through, we're gonna fast forward it to him being in bed. Just as he raises his arm, he rips her dress, and we can now see that his overalls are missing. Did someone take his overalls?